Pati. Congratulations for my cousin David and your future wife. And may God bless you. And always put your trust in the Lord, whatever happens. Be joyful always. Always open your mind. No? Sa pag-asawa ay palaging ang lalaki nakadepende yan sa Panginoon palagi, no? So tapos ang babae ano yan ano sila weak, no? Weaker vessel. So as a man you will be in the house, you must always serve God, no? Always whatever happens give to God all your trust, no? All everything. All things are possible to God, and stay focused kay sa kay God, sa family mo, sa work mo, and also to your future wife. Congratulations and God bless. Hope to see you all soon. Bye bye.